I'm really happy that today is International Women's Day. The perfect game between Russian and Sweden teams is a gift for all fans. Moreover, the holiday is going on in the welcoming Krasnoyarsk Universiade.
It was so cool, I imagined that me and the sportsman skated together.
It was a little bit different because I haven't slept a lot because of the time change. So I was a little bit tired, but now I was very full of energy and I wanted to show my best, so I forgot it.
It was very beautiful figure skating. It was the first time when I saw the show by myself. But the most fabulous performance was made by Russian teams. It was great.
At first, I would like to welcome all Krasnoyarsk citizens. It is a big honor to perform here today. We came to show our play with bears and wish that you will like it. We are also really impressed by your city, people and organization of this event. Thank you so much one more time.